I know I haven't posted in like 5 months or so, but now I'm starting back posting because I focused on school for that whole 5 months and my grades are looking pretty decent, I would say, but my grade just went down in physical science because my grade, I sort of, you know, but it's okay. My grade finna go right back up anyways. It ain't low, I'm still passing that class though. But anyways, I'm rushing because we need to go at 12 o'clock sharp and right now it's 11:06 and take 30 minutes to get there. So we need to hurry up. Okay, you guys, and I am done. I didn't really do too much, so yeah, because I didn't ever get my hair done. Ooh, almost fell. So right now I have these heels on. I got from Shein. They was like $25, I believe. And I got this from Rainbow. This little, let me show you. This little thingy right here from Rainbow. I got this belt from Rainbow. These bracelets from Shein. And these earrings from Hayes for a while. I think they're from Walmart, I don't know. And these, this nose ring. This nose ring from Shein. It was like a dollar or something like that. It was very cheap. And I'm gonna wear one of my rings. I have a whole collection. I had these rings for a very long time. So. Alright, you guys, so now we're leaving and we're on our way to the mall. And I don't know what to say, but yeah. Old Navy, we are here finally. That go like boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. I think I remember it goes this, and then it goes
boom.
Spin.
Oh yeah,
then,
spin.
Then it goes
boom.
This way.
This way.
Then hands up, right?
And then boom.
Yeah. No, we forgot the other circle.
Oh yeah.
It goes
boom.
This, yeah, and then it's the hands up and then the
boom. Yeah, boom. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. You'll find a case.
I mean, yeah, like a picture with Allison
Wimbledon. Uh-uh. You want me to?
Match case if that's what you
want
to
do.
You too.
Okay. Okay, here, hold this. I got an accent. Killing it. Here you go. Right.
You
want to
be in the middle?
Yeah, I'll be in the middle. Okay. Hey, I got to ask you a question. Can you record it to my YouTube video?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. So you guys, I'm gonna
make him get the views, okay?
Yeah, gotta get the hole.
Okay.
Thank you. This right here is my fit. Yeah, yeah, we're rocking. Thank you. So you guys, now we're in Burlington. And my camera's gonna die, so I gotta go.
So
bye.
My phone, my camera just died. So now I'm on my phone. Oh, and yeah.
All right, guys, we just ate, but I forgot to record that. But I don't want to record this either, because that's weird. But, like, anyway, I think we finna go to, what's that store called? Oh, yeah, Burlington. So we do that TikTok. People be closing their eyes, and then they choose their outfit, or their friends choose their outfit while their eyes closed. I'll show you the TikTok whenever we get there. So, yeah. Stop. Go. Stop. It better be an ugly one. Okay, go. Stop. Okay, Grandma.
Go. Stop. Go. Stop.
Go. Stop. Go. Stop.
Go. Stop.
That ain't enough. Oh, this is me. Go.
Keep going.
We going to stop. I probably
left
food right now.
Malaysia.
Keep going. Stop.
Stop.
You got to walk out. Walk out! Oh! Oh, she ate them up! Oh, yeah, girl!
Okay, well, first girl.
Alright, guys, so we just did a TikTok. We look a hot mess doing that. And I almost forgot the end, and you never mind, gonna say that I might not put that part in, but yeah. So now we finna go to the carnival, which is like across the road over there. So yeah. All right, guys, now I know I haven't been talking lately, but like still, we're walking the Five Below. Then we go into this carnival with my little brother. He let me ride a ride with him, so yeah. All right, you guys. We just,
That's your mom?
Yeah. We just got, we in the carnival, right? My bad. We're in the carnival right now. And, we finna, I got a vitamin, water, whatever. And I got it from Rainbow. What's that store called? Five Below. And I brought her a new case. Show them the case. Not that,
bro.
A new case.
All right, guys, so now we got our glasses on and we killing it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
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 Wherever y'all thought, oh, that's a car. I didn't even see it. If you, I don't know what I'm gonna say, but like, we ate this up.
We surely did.
And yeah, so right now, we finna just walk around a carnival. Probably make some TikToks, and that's about it. Today is basically almost over, but not fully.
This thing kind of scary. Oh,
look at the work.
Oh, you better not drop your phone.
No promises.
Look at all them people.
All right, guys, so the things that I had got was... So something to start off that I got from Five Below. So I got stuff that I needed and stuff I wanted also. So I got this little thingy for my room. And I just think it's so cute. Like, look at it. Very cute. And I'm gonna put it somewhere. I don't know where exactly. And this right here was $5.55. This right here was
5, and this, I needed this for school, which was $5 also, $5.50, I believe. The one I got dropped, that's the title or whatever. Now I'm gonna try to open it so you guys can see, you know. And today was so fun. I also got these glasses, which is very cute. I got that glasses from Rainbow. And here go the nice fancy box. Like, okay. Alright, so this right here is
Message that you wanna say hi.
Okay, but this right here is the little box or the perfume bottle, whatever you call it. Now let's smell it. This right here smells like sweet and like something else, I don't know. But look how cute this is. I'm gonna keep it in here because it just looks so cute. Okay, and I also got a lot of perfumes, which is so good. Okay, and oh yeah, I got this. That's for school. Oh, I'm just gonna show you because I like opening up just boxes because it's very, I don't know. And this video might be posted on the 27th or the 19th, which is my birthday, which is tomorrow. But, oh, this is it. Pretty nice, I guess. All right, but anyways, now we're gonna go to Claire. So with the Claire's, and I had got a couple of things, and I bought my friends a necklace. Got this. Clippers for my hair because like I'm gonna need it. And Claire's, it was very expensive. Like I spent a good bit, but anyways, it doesn't matter about that. But I got this little, I don't know why I got this, but I got this little upside down rose or whatever. Then I got this butterfly, which is very cute. I have this little heart, which is also very cute. And I had got you, y'all, Bath & Body Works. It is expensive also. Like, I mean, Claire's not that expensive, but like, still. But I had got these three. And my favorite one out of these four is both of these. I don't know how to choose. I like both of them. I don't know what this is. Oh, stuff I got from Rainbow. So I got these glasses. And Rainbow. I ain't spent that much in Rainbow. But then I had got these. I love these. I don't know why, but maybe whenever I have like something cute on that looks fancy. And I got this black shirt. I didn't even see what size this is, but okay. I got this black shirt, which is cute also. And so I'm finna throw all my other perfumes away because it wasn't nothing really in them. So thank you.
I'm trying to see how the headphones work. I'm going to show you my, I only got one shirt because I didn't really like nothing in there. I like shopping online because it's better stuff on it. Because in a store, I was looking at this little jumpsuit or bodysuit, whatever you want to call it. I really liked it, but at the same time, I didn't. You know what I mean? When I'm talking, I can't barely hear myself. I think they're like voice cancellation. Cancellation? I don't know, but phone or watch a YouTube video and see how they sound. Okay, let me probably cut it up. Let me say voice cancellation. Hello, hello, hello. These are voice cancellation. And it's very good. This is what, this was an ad, by the way. But it's very good voice cancellation. And the sound good. I don't know what to say about them. So, Five Below headphones. They're $5 and a couple of change, I guess. Plus tax. Not really. Too bad. But yeah, and like I was saying, I gotta put these in my book bag. These are for computer class, because our teacher don't like us wearing AirPods, and she said Bluetooth headphones or whatever, Bluetooth, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, so I will see you guys later. The shirt that I bought myself is very, I mean, it's comfortable, the texture's nice, and I think this shirt, it was on sale. It was like, I think it was $6.99, $7. So it was around that price, $7 or $5. But yeah, I couldn't really find no pants that I liked. It's better on Shein, so I might do a part two of my birthday if I get some other stuff. So yeah. Bye, you guys.